Bedridden Mityana Municipality Legislator Francis Zaake was last week apprehended at Entebbe International Airport as he attempted to fly out of the country seeking medical treatment after a Rwaga hospital wrote to the Parliament Speaker, Rebecca Kadaga, requesting her to support Zaake in enabling him access the best medical facilities, preferably out of Uganda, for quick recovery. Zaake has been held at Chirudu Hospital for several days and placed under the guard of Chieftaincy of Military Intelligence, CMI, as police claim to be investigating his alleged involvement in the act of treason. While on his hospital bed at Chirudu this afternoon, Zaake was charged with treason and unlawful escape from police custody while at Gulu Hospital. This was after a medical team from Mulago carried out tests on him. He was later released on police bond for at least a month to enable him travel abroad for further treatment.
From Mulago Hospital, headed by the executive director of Mulago Hospital, led a team of nine medical experts and specialists. They came at the hospital here in Chirudu, examined the Honorable Francis Zaake, carried out scans, and so the process of examination and investigation by the medical team has been completed. The CID people also came, headed by the director of CID. They brought documents and charged to the effect that the Honorable Francis Zaake had committed treason.
Basali Rafadha reveals that Zaake's condition is worrying, thus the urgent need to be flown out for treatment, while the head of the Uganda Medical Association, Dr. Obuku Okwaro, revealed that for the past days Zaake was at Chirudu Hospital, he did not receive treatment from the facility.
Since Honorable Zaake has come here, he has not received any kind of medical attention because he has not consented to it. So patient consent is very, very important.
He was not completely in total control of his mental faculties. And his condition is on and off. At one time is okay, then he completely goes off.
Zaake was later driven out in an ambulance heading to Entebbe Airport, where he will fly to India for further treatment. According to the charge sheet, Zaake is expected to appear before the Commissioner, Electoral Crimes, at CIID headquarters on the 10th of October, 2018.